daddy and my granddaddy were crazy. I guess you could say it was a long line of women with some real strong opinions that made me. Yeah, baby, you can't change what's in my veins. It ain't my fault. So boy, don't blame it on me. Blame it on the tree that I fell from. You know I come back honestly. My roots are all way too deep to be pulling them up and stuck where they ought to be. Can't just bury what's hereditary. So don't blame it on the apple, blame it on the tree. Another one of a fifth generation with a stubborn reputation, so just know it's a family thing, and I can't change what's in my name.